Your Majesty, I have journeyed from afar to seek your daughter's hand.
Prince Ali Ababwa, of course, I'm delighted to meet you. This is my royal vizier, Jafar. He's delighted too.
Ecstatic. I'm afraid, Prince Abubu.
Ababwa.
Whatever. You cannot just parade in here uninvited and expect
to... By Allah, this is quite a remarkable device. Oh, I don't suppose I might...
Why, certainly, Your Majesty. Allow me.
Sire, I must advise against this.
Oh, but not Jafar. Learn to have a little fun.
Just where did you say you were from?
Much farther than you've traveled, I'm sure.
Try me. Spectacular, Your Highness.
Oh, it was lovely. Yes, I do seem to have a knack for it. This is a very impressive youth. And a prince, besides.
If we're lucky, you won't have to marry Jasmine after all.
I don't trust him, sire.
Nonsense. One thing I pride myself on, Jafar, I'm an excellent judge of character.
Oh, excellent judge? Yeah, sure. Not.
Jasmine will like this one.
And I'm pretty sure I'll like Princess Jasmine.
Your Highness, no. I must intercede on Jasmine's behalf. This boy is no different from the others. What makes him think he is worthy of the princess?
Your Majesty, I am Prince Ali Ababwa. Just let her meet me. I will win your daughter.
How dare you? All of you, standing around deciding my future? I am not a prize to be won.
Oh, dear. Don't worry, Prince Ali. Just give Jasmine time to cool down.
I think it's time to say goodbye to Prince Abubu.